Hey guys, Ryan Amato here. I want to talk today about apples to apples. You hear it all the time, apples to apples. I want to compare apples to apples. I really think that somebody wrote a book and gave it to all the customers eventually. It has apples to apples in it. It has got to get three estimates, and it has let's try to get a lower price after we get the three estimates and tell the people that we have two other lower prices. There's a whole bunch of other stuff in there. But apples to apples is a big one that bothers me because there are no apples to apples. You can compare. You can try to compare a paint job if you have specifications on what has to be used on the job, how they're going to do it, the conditions that it's in. But from there, it's gone. You can't compare people's passion for their business. You can't compare the customer service that you're going to get and you don't know about yet. You can't compare the timeliness of phone calls and return phone calls. You can't compare all those unsaids. The only thing you can compare is we're using the same roll of tape as the next person, or we're using the same gallon of paint as the next person. And if that's how you compare companies by the materials that they're using, boy, you have a lot to learn.